See, thank you so much. For 34 years, young performers have dazzled Indianapolis with their voices. And this morning, we do have a treat for you here on Sunrise. The Indianapolis Children's Choir is here along with the choir's artistic director, Josh. And Josh, a new season begins actually today.
It starts today with our opening concerts, yes.
What can people expect this year?
So this season, we're taking them around the world, giving them different perspectives on music. Our opening concerts this weekend will focus more on folk music. Things like we're going to sing today Amazing Grace for You, a special arrangement just made for the Indianapolis Children's Choir, Let There Be Peace on Earth, those types of things where people can really connect with the music. And then we take them on a journey, you know, through December into the holidays. We are doing Christmas at the movies. So all those favorite things that you hear in your favorite holiday movies, we'll take you on a journey there. And then we continue on with our Hilbert series down in March at Hilbert Circle Theater, and we're going to tell stories about your childhood and music from your childhood, things you may have sung as a kid, and then we wrap up with the places we will go, and kind of highlight our touring season and highlight some people like the City Sidewalk Stompers, the clown band that we hear at the state fair. So we've got a lot planned this season.
Just so beautiful. And for people that are watching right now that might not be as familiar with the Indianapolis Children's Choir, what are the age ranges? How many children? Tell us a little bit about the choir.
So the Indianapolis Children's Choir has an early childhood division. So we actually start with 18 months. And that is a partnership between the parent and the child. And so we get them singing and moving and interacting together. And we begin the training that way. And then it goes up to, these guys are mainly middle school, some high schoolers here. And we go all the way through high school, age 18. So anyone can get involved with us.
Yes, and you don't have to wait until a certain cutoff or anything
like
that?
Oh, no. After these concerts are over this weekend, we're going to start the holiday music. So if you're a child out there or a parent of a child who loves to sing, come and join us. Just give our office a call, get on our website, check it out, and we'd be happy to have you join us on our journey.
I think it's time for Amazing Grace.
Yes, sounds wonderful.